feel? Still fighting fit, I hope.
Vale! Sun already up!
Wakey, wakey!
Is something wrong?
Vale not wakey, wake.
Maybe... I mean, I do remember her saying she wasn't much of a morning person. Maybe she's still sleeping. Should I go and wake her up?
Yes, please do.
Oh, what's happening?
Well, she's conscious, but she doesn't exactly look awake.
Ugh, can you stop making such a racket when I'm trying to sleep?
Plenty of time to sleep when you're dead. The sun's up, time to get ready to move out.
Huh? Morning? Seriously?
Nah, I'm going to sleep for a bit longer. Thanks.
Vale, it's time to get up, I said.
It's morning? So what? There's a new one every single day, you know. I didn't get to sleep till the sun came up. Leave me to it, will you?
How come you're such a weakling when it comes to mornings?
Huh? Well, thing is, I'm actually a night stalker.
Hmm? Wow! A night stalker! Tora amazed!
So does Vale have special reaction to sunlight?
Yup. Sunlight has this strange effect on me. I lose power. I disappear.
Wow! Awesome!
Yes, awesome!
That's the deal. So you'd better let me get some sleep. Thing is, there's this thing inside me. The Geist Chevalier. You'd better be careful. It can run riot.
Geist Chevalier?
Run riot?
That's right. If I don't get enough rest, then I can't control it. So if you don't want it to go crazy, it's nap time.
Very funny. Time to go.
Worth a try.
Why were you so late to bed?
I had this kind of secret meeting thing in the night.
Secret meeting, huh?
Yep, I met up with some buddies. We got into some pretty dark magical summoning stuff.
Oh, now I get it. You met up with your girlfriends and spent the night chatting?
No! It was a really important magic thing.
That's not what Mithra told me. She said you were having a little chat fest with everyone.
Mithra! Why'd you snitch on me? Big mouth.
What kind of stuff friends talk about, anyway?
Never mind.
Let me see. You were just talking about what your favorite dessert was, right?
Mithra! Why I'm gonna...
Mithra? Are you in there? Or is it just Pyra?
Well, whatever. Both of you are on pretty thin ice right now.
Vale, if you don't come along now, I'm going to tell them the rest. That's from Mithra.
Ugh! Wait! Wait! I got it. I'm coming, okay? Just don't say anything else.